All right, thanks for joining me today. What we're going to do is we're going to tie up one of my kind of go-to early season fall patterns. Not sure why it was nicknamed the Perch, but Chuck Hawkins and Ed McCoy and myself. By the way, I'm John Ray, head fishing guide for Hawkins Outfitters. I've been running this pattern for 2 or 3 years, and like I said, we like to call it the Perch. Not sure why, but just a color combination, pretty simple template. I'm going to tie it up. Here we go. First thing that we're going to run on is the Spirit River Jailhouse Marabou. So. Simply tie this in, butts down or butts back or whatever you want to say. Pretty simple. Wrap your thread back forward. Give a little fluff on that first pull, pulling those fibers out that you wrapped in. Kind of see they got trapped underneath there. Usually about 3 wraps is sufficient. Pretty easy to wrap that for, gives the fly a lot of movement. And with your scissors, cut that off. Next thing we'll do is we'll take off that tip-tied part. A little extra step here that Ed McCoy showed me that seems to give the fly a lot more movement is give it a mohawk. The Russ Madden mohawk on his streamers. So tie that in. Pinch that down. Next thing we'll do is run some Flashabou. We're going to run the holographic fire tiger. Do it John Ray style. Get a good Kevin Feenstra quantity out there. I don't know, what is that, about 25 strands? Again, wrap that in. Next color will be silver. Looks about right. After I yank the plastic off, give it a good little comb. Equal amount. Right over the top. All right, now what I like to do is I like to separate just a little bit. Pull them apart. Up and under. Come back underneath, pull and flare. Going to run a fluorescent yellow Goldwell feather. Probably said that wrong. It's a duck. Again, tip tied in. This is where it can get kind of messy. Pull wrap. Come through. Probably just one sufficient. Wrap. All I'm trying to do is protect those materials. Take care of the extra. Next step, we're going to add a little collar, a red or hot orange. Usually about 2, and I usually come up the one side, give them that little bit of nose. kind of final step is my head. We're going to use iced up green. Pretty simple process. Pinch the nose, wrap your thread. One more, pull some of the extra off. Thumbnails, pinch and pull. Come back through. Again, not sure why this is called the perch, but greens and silvers, easy colors on the big manistee here. Done. All right, now what I do is I trim my flash, try to pull all that out, kind of find the end of my rabbit tail, which is right there. Come in, make a staggered kind of cut. Good to go. There she is. One of my favorite flies, actually, on a sunny day, about that size, which is just less than a finger. Seems to work. Kind of a little baitfish pattern. Hopefully it works for you. Thanks for joining me.